Good day, residents of Bergrivier. On Sunday, 15 March 2020, our President, Mr. Cyril Ramaphosa, declared a national state of disaster, which has now put government in a position to implement emergency measures to combat the spread of the coronavirus in South Africa. Bergrivier Municipality is encouraging the community to implement the following preventative measures to greatly reduce the risk of transmission of this virus. Transmission is reduced by the following. When greeting another person, please refrain from shaking hands. Instead, greet with your elbow. When having a conversation with another person who may have flu-like symptoms, please ensure that you keep a safe distance. Regularly wash your hands thoroughly using soap or hand wash under running water for at least 20 seconds. Cover your cough or sneeze with a tissue and throw it away after use. Avoid touching your face, especially your nose and eyes, without washing your hands first or using hand sanitizer. We believe that all residents will apply these simple tips in their daily lives to assist in avoiding the spread of the coronavirus. Good hygiene is very important. For further information on the coronavirus or COVID-19, contact the General Public Hotline at 0800 029 999 or 021 928 4102, or you can WhatsApp 0600 123 456 and just send a message saying hi. Thank you very much.